responded to an incident on campus. According to police, they were called to a domestic dispute involving an intoxicated person. This all happened Tuesday night. WT police say that person is involved in a hit and run, evading arrest, and assaulting a police officer. Crime victims' rights were optioned, and Title IX is aware of the incident. Let's get in, take a good look.